Oh, hey, Swiss.
Oh, hey, good morning. What's up?
Bismarck, North Dakota. We got errands to run, Swiss.
Dude, really? Where are we going?
I mean, haircuts, day off. We got to do all our errands. Laundry.
Do you have an extra skateboard?
We got an extra skateboard. But that was a lot easier to go around on than these.
Oh, I thought we were going to run these around.
It's Polaris time, bro. Well, I've been waiting on you for hours.
That is so not true.
Callie's dialing you in.
Thank you guys. I'm starving though.
Same.
Your haircut.
Might be my best haircut I've ever had.
Best haircut you've ever had, but man, I'm hungry. All right, we just got an awesome burger. Blarney Stone here in Bismarck. As suggested by our beautiful salon artist, Miss Callie. And now, bartenders in there said we should go to the Super Slide, which apparently is kind of a sketchy slide in a burlap sack thing. For $2, we get to go down the slide. Swiss, you ready to do that?
Are we doing it?
Yeah, we're doing it. Bismarck, North Dakota, we've been sent to conquer the one and only Super Slide. Swiss, you think we can do this?
I don't know, man. It's kind of scary.
I honestly was expecting something five times bigger, but I haven't been down a burlap sack slide in a decade. Let's do this. Well, they say you can go down four times for $2.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's my kind of price point around here.
Yeah, I like it.
Gotta be 42 inches tall to ride it.
I finally made it. 51 great years to go down the Super Slide. Yep.
All right, so you just want two tickets?
Yes, please.
Okay, it's going to be $1.60.
All right.
And you guys can go twice.
Sweet. We're good to go?
Yep.
Cool. What do you think?
I think I'm ready for the Super Slide. You got a... Oh, hang on. Excuse me.
This one looks faster.
Oh, it's on.
You ready to make this climb?
I'm very ready to make this climb. I did the Stairmaster earlier.
Did you really?
No.
Oh.
This is my Stairmaster.
Dude.
What a cool little park.
Yeah, this is awesome. What do you think the fastest one is?
I'm gonna have to go with blue. I'm gonna go with blue, I think.
This one?
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Feel the rhythm!
Oh,
feel
boy.
The ride! Come on, Swiss!
Dude, I got air. I got straight of air.
You didn't even bobsled with me.
That's all actually right. A lot cooler.
We gotta do the chant for real now.
What's the chant?
From Team Running.
Yeah, never
or Cool Running, sorry.
Never seen a movie.
Dude, that's pretty legit, huh?
I literally got air on that second jump.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Awesome. Like, Swiss with style points, he wins. Feel the rhythm, feel the ride. Come on, Swiss.
Oh,
bobsled top. Yeah!
Oh! Yeah.
Super Slide has been conquered. Did that wake you up on it?
That did, yeah.
I think if you could do that out of your bed every morning.
That'd be great. I want these on my house.
Snap right into it.
I almost came off my my burlap there for a second. I thought I was gonna get some major rug burn.
Yeah, oh yeah. When you hit the concrete afterwards, man, it's for real.
Yeah, they don't mess
you know out. Somebody puts their feet down and does an endo.
Yeah.
Swiss wanted ice cream. Coldstone was 6 miles away, so we're headed there.
Did you accidentally get two ice creams?
I accidentally got two. That's just one. So we're going to have to run a long ways tonight, okay?
It's huge. How is it? Good decision, good call?
It's everything I've ever dreamed of in life.
Thank you so much. That's mine.
Look at all those brownies.
Dude, so fired up.
Oh my god.
That was a great idea.
Think so?
It was a great idea.
It was like 3 minutes and now I feel like crap.
Yeah. Sounds like a great idea then.
No. I already have a hangover from ice cream. Now we gotta go run all that off. I don't know if it was worth it, Swiss.
You're only in Bismarck or North Dakota once.
I haven't had Cold Stone Creamery in ages.
It was way quicker than I thought it was gonna take. Since we have a day off, we're gonna grill today. So they sent me to go get the grill and charcoal. Is it actually in here? We do not know. Oh boy. Oh yeah.
All right, so we're doing something rare and fun. Days off are rare, you know, when we travel, but drivers have to sleep. We're headed to Helena, Montana. I did laundry.
Drying some show shirts, got a ride, longboards. Now it's dinner time, sun is set. Chef LaCourte here, and we're just in this parking lot.
We're gonna do some steaks. We're gonna do some stuffed jalapenos, I believe cream cheese. Bacon wrapped. This is fun stuff, y'all. Life on the road, road tripping, camping, glamping, come on. The boys are playing golf. Now I'm gonna get a workout in while they, Swiss and Chris cook this up. Stay tuned for the results. We're making some cream cheese stuffed bacon wrapped jalapenos.
Oh my god.
Texas favorite. Go Cowboys. What do you think, Swiss? Jalapenos, cream cheese, beef. Bon appetit.
A couple slices. Thanks for cooking, Chris.
Happy to do it.
This concludes our travel day. It stayed light till right after 10 p.m., which has been a very productive evening. I like when it stays light that late. This is us signing off. I'm pretty tired. Need a shower. Swiss is complaining he's sleepy too. So.
What?
Hope you enjoyed today in Bismarck. Hope y'all enjoyed our day off in Bismarck. We are in Helena. I want to say Helena. It's Helena.
Helena.
I got corrected today. Helena, Montana tomorrow with our buddy Tyler Rich. No idea what we're going to get into during the day. So check it out. We'll show you tomorrow.